All right, guys, we're down on the field here. We're very, very excited. Very, very excited to be here. We are going to talk to Chaz right now. Chaz, can you tell us real quick what you're, who you're going to be taking?
Hello. Yeah, I'll be picking Mir first.
Mir, the rogue. First yes. pick. There you go. There you go. So why'd you want to go with Mir?
It's a friend of mine for like 5 years, and he's also a really good player.
Okay, he's a good player, friend of yours for 5 years. So how is this, do you feel like the comp or the combination of having a priest and a rogue on your team, is that does that play, is it more about comp or just because you know him?
Honestly, it's both. It's both because of comp and I know him. I think we're going to sync really well in this tournament.
Okay, well, very good. Mir is our first pick of the draft by Chaz. So congratulations to Mir, and we'll go on to the next pick. Okay, so Toes, can you hear me?
Hello.
Toes, what is up, man? Who will you be picking with your first pick of the draft?
I think I'm going to go with Chanimal.
Chanimal will be the first pick for Toes. Second overall, Chanimal. Why do you want to go Chanimal?
He paid me a lot of Feralina gold to not let him get picked by Metaphors.
There you go. A lot of gold was on the table for this pick. So congratulations to Chanimal and congratulations to Toes for all the gold. Very good, yeah.
Thank you.
There you go. Okay, so for our next pick, we'll be talking to Hydra. Hydra, what is up, man?
What's up, dude? How's it going?
I'm doing great. Who are you going to be picking for your first pick?
I'm going to pick River.
In the draft. River?
Yep.
There you go. So River will be the first pick of Hydra. Very good. So why'd you want to go with River?
I mean, I never met the guy before. I just pretty much picked one at random.
Okay, never met the guy, picked one at random, just felt good about it.
Yeah. Well, I heard he's French, so, you know, I thought we'd sync up pretty well.
I think you'd sync up pretty well. Awesome. Good to hear. Good to hear. Okay, very exciting. Thank you so much, man. Let's go to our fourth pick, which is Mr. Oxtane. Oxtane, how are you doing, dude?
I'm doing good, man. How are you?
I'm fantastic. Our only shaman in the tournament. I love shamans in Burning Crusade as much as I hate them in vanilla. So who will you be picking for your first pick?
This is tough, but I think I'm going to go with Venruki.
Venruki will be joining Oxtane. Congratulations to Venruki. So why do you want to go with Venruki?
I just know he's a really good player, obviously, a super nice guy. I've gotten to play with him a couple times, not necessarily in PvP, but in PvE in Classic. And, I'm just excited to, play with such a good player.
Okay. There you go. Good stuff going with the combination of the Resto Shaman and the Mage. So very, very good. Very exciting. Thank you, Oxtane. Thank you, man. Okay. So we can go next pick will be Mr. Supatees. What is up, dude? How are you doing? I completely agree. So, Mr. Supatees, who do you want to go with for your first pick?
All right. I'm going to pressure him because he owes me 500 gold in Classic and it hasn't paid up and it's been months and he thinks I forgot. I'm going with Bean.
There you go. Mr. Bean. Mr. Bean is getting picked. So, Supa, why'd you want to go with Bean other than the gold?
I think we got a unique strat. He's the only hunter in the tournament. I'm hoping people aren't ready for it.
Okay, very good. Only hunter in the tournament will be joining Mr. Supatees. So congratulations to Bean, and we'll be going to our next pick. Thank you, Supatees. So Ziyuni.
Hello.
Who will you be picking? Ziyuni? Oh, okay. That's what I thought. They miscorrected me. Okay.
Tips has known me for a year and he still says it wrong to this day. So
that's how it goes. So Miss Ziyuni, the priest, who will you be picking with your first pick?
All right, I will be picking Gucci, and I will assemble the greatest RMP of this generation.
We'll be picking Gucci for the greatest RMP of this generation. So, very exciting. Why is this going to be the greatest RMP?
You'll see.
We shall see. Okay, a little bit of a glimpse into the comp. Thank you so much, Ziyuni. Let's go to the next pick, which is going to be Metaphors. Yo. Who are you picking? Yo, dude.
I think his name is Gang. I'm sorry.
Gang?
I think it's Gang.
He thinks he's picking Gang.
Gang, G-H-I-N-G or something like that.
G-H-I-N-G. He will be picking
it. He's a warlock. It's a warlock.
Warlock. Why do you want to go with warlock?
Because Druid Lock's a really good comp.
That is a good comp.
Yeah, and I think he's a really good lock, so.
Okay.
I've never played with him. I just heard good things, so.
Never played with him yet. He's heard good things. And this is the big thing with the draft, right? We are going to have people who maybe they've never played together. They might want to pick somebody because of either them hearing that they're a good player, it's a good comp, whatever reason. They owe them gold. It doesn't really matter, right? And that's what's going to be so exciting about this draft is because we're going to have situations like this, and it could end up being good. It could end up being bad. Sometimes you have two or three really good players who are very good individually, but maybe sometimes the comp doesn't work out. So this will be exciting to see. So sounds good. Thank you so much, man.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, I believe we have two more picks left. Oh, one more pick left. Okay. MVQ.
Ooh, yeah.
Sir.
Beckinsall.
He will be picking Beckinsall with the last pick in the first round. But you're also going to get back-to-back picks. So we were just talking about you, dude. You have actually a very good position being number 8.
Yeah,
you get to pick twice in a row being number 8. So you might not be able to have the first pick that you want, but you're going to be able to build out the comp that you want before anybody else, which is very exciting. So who will you be picking second?
I think Jigsaw.
Jigsaw. There you go. So Beckinsall and Jigsaw. So why do you want to go with this? It's not the same. It's not the same. No, it's not that one. It's not. Yeah. It's a different one. So why do you want to go with them?
Because I think if Chaz gets Jigsaw, then it's all doomed. And then I think I need a lock to play Druid. So and Beckinsall, I think I heard he's good. So.
There you go. So this is a counter picking situation where you want to pick somebody else up to where you know that somebody else might pick him and they're really, really good together, right?
Yep.
Well, there you go. Very exciting. Good pick. 5-head move. Very exciting. Awesome. Thank you so much. Let's work our way back up the snake. Metaphors next. Okay, Metaphors. Who's gonna be?
Honestly, I gotta pick my homie Flabbers. We go way back.
There you go. He's picking
Flabbers. I have a lot of history with him.
A lot of history? What can you give us a glimpse into that history?
We were boys in Kata and
boys in Kata.
Yeah, we played RLS and stuff in Kata.
There you go.
It was fun.
Yeah. Awesome. Good to hear. Good pick. Very exciting. Played RLS and Kata together. Good stuff. So let's move on to the next pick. We got Ziyuni again. Ziyuni.
Hello.
You wanted to go RMP. Who will be your second pick?
I will pick Saza Mizzy.
Saza Mizzy.
The mage.
The mage. Very good. Very exciting. So you're saying this will be the best RMP of this generation that we're seeing already right now in the first ever Classic Burning Crusade tournament. Is that right?
I have achieved the fabled double baguette. No one can topple this combo.
Okay. The fabled double baguette is here. Very good. Very exciting. Okay, thank you so much, Ziyuni. Next pick will be Supatiz again. Mr. Supatiz, who will be your second pick?
This is the hardest decision of my entire life. MVQ stole my pick. Now I'm sitting here thinking, do I want my tank reputation to carry over and pick a priest? I've got a hunter. So my best option is picking a priest.
Priest,
or,
yes.
Or now people are trying to, it's last minute slide into the DM.
That's how it goes, dude. That's how it goes. You think, oh cool, I get to be a captain, I get to pick, but then you end up having to be like, so who's it gonna be?
I'm trusting, I have to go with Bean. Bean is helping me to make this decision. I think we're committed to it because we practiced it. I think I'm going to pick LolQQ.
LolQQ will be joining Supatiz and Bean. Okay, very exciting. Very, very exciting. Okay, so now you have a probably a list of angry DMs coming in. So good luck with that. Like, that's just how it goes. See, people are always going to get like, you know, and they'll feel this way or that way about. But at the end of the day, it's all fun. That's all it is. People shouldn't get too upset about it. So hopefully they don't. But yeah, very exciting. Good pick. Okay, we'll go to the next pick. So do we have Oxtane again? Oxtane, here it is.
Hey man, how's
you
it going?
You got the mage already. Who will be your next pick?
So kind of been going back and forth in this. But I think I'm gonna go with my boy Lazanta.
Going with Lazanta, and Lazanta is playing a Shadow Priest, is that right?
Correct.
There you go. Lazanta's playing a Shadow Priest. Good friend of mine, the legendary Shadow Priest. He also plays a warrior tank as well. So okay, very good. We got Shaman, Resto Shaman, Mage, Shadow Priest comp. That's a lot of firepower. A whole lot of firepower, actually. Very aggressive comp. How do you feel about that?
I feel pretty good. They're both really good players, and I'm going to need it playing the wheelchair class. So looking forward to it, for sure.
There you go. Very exciting. You got spell steals, you got purges, you got dispels. It's going to be nasty. I also think that's a good thing for your comp, too, because you got a priest for magic dispels that shamans actually don't have. So filling in those gaps, really good pick. Very exciting. Let's go on to the next pick. And we have Hydra. Hydra.
What up?
Who will you be picking, sir?
I'm going to pick Tazza.
We'll be picking Tazza. Tazza will be the pick for Mr. Hydra. Why do you want to go with Tazza?
Because I was told to by multiple people.
Because he was told to. Very exciting. Yeah, can't very, very. Myself. Great pick for the team. Don't leave. Okay. Very good. Very, very good. Thank you so much. Let's go on to the next pick.
Cheers, dude.
So, Mr. Toes, who are you picking, sir?
I think I'm going to pick Leeksy.
Leeksy. Toes will be picking Leeksy. Why is that?
I think Leeksy is a very good player, and I also think Chaz and Mir had their eye on Leeksy, and I don't think I can let that happen.
A counterpick situation. Chaz and Mir might have had their eye on Leeksy, so you want to go with the counterpick. And also, you think that Leeksy is a good player. Very good. Very exciting. I like that. I like the concept of counterpicking. And those of you guys who you might be, like I said, I brought up the fantasy football example a little bit earlier. This is a lot of what happens in these types of drafts where it's like, hey, we're going to pick a guy that we think somebody else wants, maybe because a certain combination, quarterback, running back combo, whatever. Or quarterback receiver combo, anything like that. You're seeing the same thing here, and I think that's cool. That's really, really exciting. So good pick, very exciting. And now we are going to our final pick of the draft. Mr. Chaz.
Hello. Okay, so for the last pick, I'm going to pick a warlock named Klimp.
A warlock named Klimp. Why do you want to go with warlock, sir?
It was either between a mage and a warlock, but the mages that we wanted were taken, and Mir told me this guy will do really good, so I went for him.
Okay, went with his duo's opinion that this guy is going to be good. Very good. So very exciting. We got a warlock rogue priest combo for the final comp of the draft. Very exciting. We're going to go ahead and take it back to the couch. And we're going to talk about this a little bit and then get the game started soon. Thank you guys so much.
I got combat, Go mage, go mage. Dispel mage.
Charging.
Go mage. I ship a priest. I get it. Go mage. Win. And go mage. Go hard on mage.
Blind on me. I trinket.
Yeah, of course. I reach a priest.
PSing you.
He CS me. Not full though. I will trinket. I reach ship. He's going to block soon, by the way.
Yeah.
He's gonna block. No.
MD?
I can just miss Rocky.
Yeah.
Dispel shield.
Nice.
Yeah, he's dead. I'll kill him. 1-0. I see as the priest. We win now. He's dead. A bit more damage. Nice, dead. I ship. Gorok. He has no cloak. We just Gorok, okay?
Bro, I ship priest. You're dying by my butts. Yeah. Holy shit, bro.
Nice. Good job. Perfect. Nice, guys. Perfect.
Let go.
He was rushing. I have perception. I know what he's here. I have good damage. He's yes? Okay.
FA here. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I only do damage.
Blind on me.
I have insane damage.
I'm sitting blind. They're not doing shit. Okay, drink it.
Yeah. Ship, rush, back. He CS me, you can cast, he's gonna ship me. That's fine, I will shrink it.
You can die, bro.
Damage, yeah, you can die, kill, it's gonna block.
MP?
Blah. Yeah, nice. He covered him. No, I ship him. You CS so the yeah, yeah. One, okay? I do damage.
PSU.
I'm following, yeah. He's dead. 100% dead.
Spell?
Yeah. Nice. Dead. Okay. I will ship Roy. One more.
Fine.
One more.
This spell name is big, bro.
I'll try to get combat. I am combat.
I'm in.
Nice, sick, bro, sick.
Yeah, good.
Rogue here, cheap shot.
Good luck.
Yeah. Kidding me?
Okay. Yeah, go.
Oh, that's good, bro.
I'll reship. Go. I CS nothing. He CS nothing, by the way. They go hard on you.
I called
you then?
I ship.
Purging rogue.
Yeah, go out. I go hard on rogue. Big damage.
PS on rogue.
Yeah. I'm going big damage. I'll ship, no, I'm not shipping actually. He's trying
PSU,
to
PSU.
He's gonna cloak soon, yeah.
I guess yes.
I go out. I got Fion, I shrink it.
I fit.
I have damage.
Maybe not.
Okay, go pet. Right, go back, we can win.
Yeah.
I have damage, bro.
Purging rogue.
A lot of damage. Yeah, go out, we can win.
He's clean?
I swear we can win. Yeah. I have a new pet. I blocked this.
Oh, I'm dead.
We can't.
I'm healing you.
Yeah,
go CS me, CS me.
Yeah.
And we can win.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, I'm on board. I go hard on board, okay? No, I don't think I would enough damage.
Yeah, yeah,
you know. He goes back. I think it's the end, yeah. Okay. I think he's gonna stay behind or rush from behind. Not from.
Keep behind. Left.
Yeah. Okay, dispel lock if you can.
I'm in.
Yeah.
Purging.
Yeah.
Warlock's pretty clean. Warlock's clean.
Yeah, go out.
Purging rogue 2.
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay.
I fear rogue here.
Yeah. I have deep damage on
Dispel D.
I think I
can see it.
Yeah. Blind on me.
Yeah, forget it. I have damage. I have some decent damage, actually.
Yeah, I like the...
Yeah, he jinxed. Yeah. Keep aiming. I have damage, a lot of damage soon.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. I have damage. I have some really good damage, bro. Can you follow? You can, eh? I'm here, can you
stop? Dispel?
Yeah, nice. Keep going. I full CS, we win.
Nice.
He CS me, I block
dispel it,
and I do damage.
Nice.
We can. You have CS for the priest or no?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Dispelling Finn?
CS, now you CS.
Got it.
Yeah.
Cheap shot me.
Resist, nice, yeah.
Kidney me. The... Watch out, I'm in kidney. Full kidney.
Yeah.
Can you half stone?
Yeah.
Are we ship? I'm on the team still.
I'm dead
though. Pick heals.
I have damage, yeah. Keep going.
I'm dead. You can win.
Yeah, we can win.
Shield resist.
Yeah. Anova?
I feared rogue.
Yeah, the problem is bouncing.
Yeah.
Everything's resisting, man.
Yeah. Fucking headstone, saved him.
Yeah. He's home, bro. He's home.
Yeah, but I'm also home, bro. That's the team.
Yeah.
He's drinking.
Hello.
Yeah, but I'm dead, I think. Yeah.
Oh, he resisted.
Okay, let's wait for the shield. Okay. One tick, you can mount up and go. Okay, let's go. I go in. I go this way. I ship.
Purging.
Yeah, I got it.
He's clean.
Okay. Yeah, go on Dota. Let's clean Dota.
Yeah.
Oh, you dotted the.
It's fine. Yeah.
It's fine. Go on Dota.
Scatter me.
If you feel priest, maybe we can try to feel priest.
Okay.
I'm not. I'm not. Okay. Yeah, BM me. I'm fine. But try to go priest, okay? Can you fear him?
Can I?
Yeah.
Dispelling. I got shield.
Yeah, perfect.
I can go.
Go, please. Yeah, go. We all need.
I block.
Okay, no risk. I don't want to take any risk. It's fine. Look at the hunter, bro. Look at the hunter. I'm on hunter.
Hunter's clean.
Yeah.
I'll CS the druid. I'm spamming CS. I'm spamming
CS. PSC?
Yeah, perfect.
Charge me.
Yeah. I did a good Nova. I have damage.
Yeah.
Push for the
fear. Big heal.
Yeah.
Yeah, pushing now.
Yeah, nice.
Nice.
Okay, can you go? I ship priest? Maybe. I think we go. I wanna evocate, bro.
Yeah, there is one.
I'm evocating you.
I can clear after this.
Yeah. Can you? Okay, go priest, okay?
Yeah. Fear Hunter. Nice beam.
Go priest.
I'm gonna kill my pet.
Go priest. Can you burn him, maybe?
I'm doing it now.
Yeah. I can clear this soon, okay?
Yeah. I ship Hunter.
Okay. They're on me. I trinket.
Yeah. I'm on Hunter real quick.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go.
I'll bash and burn me.
Burn. Yeah.
It's sting.
Try to go push for the fierce. I'm slowing them, okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna fear now.
Fear, Hydra?
Yeah.
I fear everything. Okay, go Druid, okay? If you fear, go Druid. I ship priest. Okay, I'm slowing burn. Try to burn, huh?
Not yeah, it. I got one.
I feel after, okay. Don't know.
Yeah, we got fucking. Oh my god. Hunter. I see us Druid, okay? Hunter is dead, Hunter is dead. We kill Hunter now. You got pushed by. You got. Nice.
Holy okay. Fuck, dude.
Oh my god, what the
mess. We got pushed by the fucking. That's nice, man. Yes. We controlled the game. Yeah. It's perfect.
Holy shit, bro. Mr. Nameplates. So true. Yeah.
It's a nameplates, man. It's so annoying.
Yeah, okay.
I also drink one tip, okay? Okay, let's go. Perfect. There you go.
Oh, he opens me.
Okay, it's fine. He raised my CS. I shift. Okay.
Scatter me.
Go on,
I'll fear priest when he comes up.
Okay, sure, do it.
Got him.
Hunter.
Yes, bro. GPS, okay.
I ship. Full chip on the priest. Go on, Hunter.
Burning druid.
Yeah. I have insane damage. I reship. Oh my god, I've been sent them before. Yeah, Nest, perfect, they use everything.
Still burning druid.
Yeah, keep burning.
Purging.
Yeah, okay. Do you have yourself?
Yeah. Five.
I use everything, yeah. Damage, I have two damage, Nice, push up. My god, perfect, guys, that game was really good.
Yeah.
Outplayed them so hard, man.
And she's nice for them,
This druid was just in bear while his hand was dying.
Oh, I cannot perception, okay. Go dot the pet, curse for it. You can
Nice.
Go. Cast on pet.
I say so to this, of course.
Yeah. Max Fang is behind.
Pet can this pet, I can't control it, bro.
Can you come close to this pillar, bro?
Yeah, I'm coming.
I got rock. I ship rock. I'll put some debuffs on already.
Yes, me.
Just spot it.
Yeah, ship rock. Maybe I reship rock? Okay, Rug, wait, what did he got dispel? I'll try to keep Rug, okay? I kept Rug. I'll reship Rug. I'm gonna pop on Rug, okay?
Yeah, there you go.
I'm popping on Rug. I'll be damaged on Rug. Go dot him, everything, dot him.
Done.
This might have a kill, keep going, queen.
Gonna fear here?
There you go.
Awesome.
Yeah, perfect. We need to force lock here.
Keep close, perfect.
Look at I ship
Blind me, I'm tricking.
Yeah, I'm stalling. Now we CC a bit.
Dispelled you?
If you come. Yeah. Look at pet. Maybe I kill pet. I kill pet, nice.
Oh my god, I don't get CS. Okay.
Yeah, I'm on the lock for now. I'm on lock.
Purging?
Yeah, yes.
Didn't get.
Go lock. Yes.
I banish.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I got full banish, bro. Kill now.
Yeah, I'm slowing them behind, okay?
Keep going low.
How's your mana, Hydra?
Pretty good.
Go pet. Curse for another pet.
I'm smiting pet.
Yeah. Go, we kill pet. I see us. Nice, that's perfect.
We can see slow. Okay?
Yeah, we see
slow. NS clone.
Run, just run. I blizzard him.
Fearing druid?
Yeah.
Nice, bro.
I feel rogue as well. Bash me.
Lock.
They wanna go me. I'm gonna stone form.
Lock is dead. I ship rogue, okay? Grab druid.
Can you be?
Yeah. I'm killing the. I reship one more time. Then I slow him.
I bank this ship?
Yeah. Nice, okay.
Nice.
I did some insane advice, bro, again.
I don't see all. He's on a beach, okay?
Yeah. He's gonna jump, I think.
Yeah, sure. Let's get combo.
Yeah, I'm combat.
Yeah, same.
I'll go for you, fear him.
Yeah.
He got this one. You stop the lock, okay?
Yeah.
You didn't get this one, I wish you. Go pet, huh? Yeah. Curse of element, the best you can. He sees me.
Got it.
Yeah, I reship. Perfect. I reship on my pet. Run.
I'm drinking a bit.
Yeah, sure.
My pet is okay.
Yeah, he's not bad. Okay.
I'm staying in. Yeah. Blind on me, I trinket.
Yeah.
Burning lock.
Yeah. I have the Afi in 7 seconds, we need to kite. Mana is good.
Also clearing?
Night fear, perfect. I ship him, he took it, I ship him. Full ship. He banished it. I'll reship now. He's gonna CS, but I will fake.
A PSS.
Nice, I can ship.
You stop me. Look at Drew. Can you feel Drew?
Oh my god, he can dive.
You go. I'll CS after you.
Yeah.
Dispelling box skin. I got it.
Nice.
CS me.
Nice.
Fail me.
I will ship the
I can get the
ship. No, ship. Full ship. You clocked it.
Careful, Q. I'm in first still.
Yeah, I'm slowing.
Getting refit? I lost it.
He's stuck now. I'll ship the airship.
Yeah. Bash on me. You have Renew.
Look at
health stone if you can.
I don't care.
Getting cloned.
I go Raghal. Big damage on work for me. I go Raghal, hold on. I go Raghal.
Come in, lost.
Yeah.
Oh my god, six.
I'm on fucking Drew. I can't kill Drew alone. I'm trying to get in a bit.
Call me.
If you survive, I can
Shield you.
This guy.
I can.
He's dead.
Oh my god, bro, that's fine. But I'm dead, I think.
Good job, guys. Good fucking job. Dead. Oh, you can die. Where's the hit center?
He's on the.
I ruined.
Nice. You can die.
Here's my Yelma. Nice. This. He has a cloak on. He's gonna cloak him.
I'm hitting the warlock.
You cloak him?
Bro.
I have block. Don't worry.
You should push.
I cannot
resist me.
Look
I got dot.
Die. Yeah, perfect. I see it.
He dispelled the dot, watch out.
Yeah. I'm dying full blind. Be careful. Can you come there? It's gonna be complicated now.
Yeah.
He's gonna re. He's on me. Come to my lane if you can.
Yeah.
Don't get feared, okay? Don't get feared. Come to my lane. Feared. Okay, man. I go rug.
Yeah, I'm fearing. All off it.
Okay, no, I'm fine. I'll shield myself.
Oh, yeah.
You can maybe win.
Oh my god, bro.
Look at his HP.
He doesn't have kills.
Just turn. You have pet?
Nope.
Okay, he's gonna try and. He's gonna kill it. Okay. Oh, you can maybe drink.
I think you win, bro.
Maybe. Can rank max the team? I don't know. He's gonna dispel.
If you want, you can heal, bro.
You have a stone, huh?
Yeah. Double resist, nice.
I don't think you can win. How did you fucking lose this game?
Yeah.
It's nice, man. Keep going. We never know. Just turn around player for now, yeah. Can't really do much. Lost him forever. Don't forget to trinket also. It's here?
Nah, I don't have it.
You have trinket? I think you're there.
Resist again.
Behind pillar, and I don't know. Don't think you can win that.
The boys.
Go pet, Jake.
Yeah, probably. I can fight.
I see as a Drew. Keep going, pet.
Fearing. Rogue's feared, Rogue world.
Yeah. I saw the other one.
Blind me. Drink
ship,
it.
Yeah. Can you come to my land, bro? Yes, yeah. I should work. I go pet.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, I reship.
Bro, is this every server?
Yeah, I reship. Another nice. Resist? Nice. Man, all the resist, bro.
I can kill him.
Yeah. I'm on trouble with you. CSP,
dispel.
Perfect.
Kill,
go.
Yeah.
Go. Can you have? Do you have coin?
No, I don't.
Okay.
I CS after, okay?
You can win, you come in. You got me.
Three.
Yeah, nice.
Nice, yeah.
I'll score. Yeah.
My bash on me, watch out. Yeah, can I get fit? Can I get fit? Getting cloned.
Nice.
Can you live?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah.
Okay.
No. Yeah, shipper.
I need to
reclaim me.
Nice.
But no fizz now.
Yeah, I tried. Next year you're doing on a
solo.
Sure.
I can't. Bro. I'll swim.
PSU. Yeah,
I'm slowing.
Nice PS.
Gonna fed red now. Yeah. He's running, I can't.
Fiddle, okay?
Yeah, go.
Nice here.
Just kite, okay? Kite direct forever. Okay. Rock's gonna
big kill.
Look at the patting, bro.
CS me. No CS. Yeah.
Another rock, Ben.
Got big kill now. Yeah. Blind me. Trouble here.
Yeah.
I have some. Oh, I killed bro, okay?
Nice.
I get him out, I think. I don't worry, I got him out.
He goes, okay?
Gouge me.
I ship this guy.
Yeah.
I stopped the clone.
Fit me full. You're in trouble here, trouble.
No. Ship, rock, go.
Okay. See me.
Yeah, nice. I reship rock, then cat rock, okay? Cat rock. Yeah. You talked?
Dispelling you. Go in the room, MB.
He says me, bro, okay?
I'm on log.
Tongues is coming off, then I do big kill.
Yeah.
Nah.
On me. I'll block, I think. I'm fine for now.
I'm coming back.
Yeah.
Druid's no mana. Either. Just live.
I need to have a cat. I have a cat here. Look at dot everything now at this point.
Yeah.
Dispel the Shadow Pro.
Yeah, Druid's going to.
I can stop it soon.
Yeah. I kill Pet real quick. Fucking.
Fear rock!
Yeah, nice. I'll ship rock. Come to my lane, bro. Be careful.
Careful. I'm gonna go drink, okay?
Yeah, dude.
I'm on lock.
You don't have another block, right?
I'm on lock.
Yeah, I don't have.
No, I don't have block.
Okay, I'm drinking now.
Nice. I reship this guy.
My pet is dead, bro.
Yeah. Just drink, okay?
I have to.
I'm on work for now.
Yeah.
We need to pump bounce, guys. It's really important.
I'm this monk.
Go luck.
So the pet is dead, bro.
Yeah. I keep work.
Pet's dead.
Yeah.
Nice.
Throwing rook.
Yeah, nice. I cast on rook. I'm gonna force cloak here.
I'm gonna drink here.
Ship rock. Okay, no.
Actually, I won't drink.
Yeah. Look at push for fears on the other one.
I have no mana, dude. Keep rock, yeah. I think I need to go back.
Yeah, go back and drink. Trust me, go on lock now. Go on lock. Go on lock, Taza.
Yeah.
Win now.
Trust me, he's
dead. He's dead. I damage, bro.
Nice.
You know, it's not the end.
I'm coming. Pump bangs.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yes, I'll slow him now. My god.
Room.
I have nothing, bro. I have nothing.
PS.
Nice, PS.
I
see,
okay. Then we can party, okay?
Yeah.
Now.
Drinking?
I'll pull him.
Holy shit, man.
Dang. I'll ship again.
Big kill.
Man.
Fair?
I've
resist.
Oh my god, this game was intense as fuck! Yeah.
Holy fuck.
Perfect. Yeah. I played bad at start, bro. This fucking game, bro. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Perfect, man. Perfect.
Fighting right now?
Yeah.
Maybe I get fed.
Look at that, bro.
Yeah, I'm passing up. He says me.
Just bow. I won't get it.
Yeah, it's fine. Be careful. They're playing super defensive.
Maybe I can fill. I'm gonna run in fill.
Yeah, sure. Be careful. Huh? Can you spell mage somehow? Can you spell mage?
Yeah.
Try.
I got two.
I stopped the ban.
I lost.
Yeah, go mage,
he's clean.
Go mage out.
I fear lock.
Can you cast me?
Done.
Yes.
I go this guy.
He's gonna block at me. I should priest. He sees me.
Dispelling.
Yeah, I fear priest.
Yeah. I should done everything. I ship.
Healing you.
I'll block.
I fear priest.
I'm listening now.
Fit.
He's gonna ship you me. Look at Elixir, okay? I'm getting caught.
Gonna get sheep, gonna get sheep. Can you stop?
Nice. I get his nice icy block.
Empty?
Yeah. I damage. Re-empty. I damage, I can kill him.
Yeah.
I block in 8 seconds, can I spam?
Trying.
This has me, okay?
Demi half.
I shoot the fist.
Dispelling it.
I reach your fist.
Oh, yeah, that. Maybe you can. Keep going, okay?
Keep going. I swear, keep going. Dispel.
Spawn.
Dispel again. He's casting you. You have fear?
7.
Okay.
Pushing to fear?
Yeah. Dispel mage. Follow mage and dispel mage.
Fear him.
Nice.
Priest got the spot.
He's advocating. Can you see us?
No, I don't. It's fine,
Keep going,
okay? I'm fine.
There we go.
Dispel those shields!
Nice. I'm fine.
Okay, fine. Unfortunate. It's fine, guys. We got the next one.
Yeah.
We take runes, okay?
Yeah.
Just gonna fit instead.
PS me, Jack.
Done. No. Purging mage.
Yeah. I'm on mage land.
Sheep on me.
Let's go.
Nice.
I damage. Sheep half.
I sheep with. You see me?
Trouble.
Yeah.
I'm dead. I can last.
Yeah. Fear me half.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm good, okay?
Last fear on me. Coming back. Healing now.
Yeah.
Fear lock.
Yeah, damage.
Resist.
I should block. Yeah. I wish you block. Okay, I have damage.
Purging mage.
Yeah, I do well. I can fear.
I'm sure.
Dispelling you.
I'll rebuff myself and everything, but...
Trinketing fear. Coil me. Trouble here. Maybe block.
Can you stop the MD?
No, I can.
Fear me half.
Please come, okay?
Yeah. I can not strike. Okay. Just call back him. I'm spawning everything.
Healing.
I wish it.
Half fear. Getting sheep. Death it.
Nice.
I can maybe have a cut.
Half sheep. Trouble.
Yeah. I'm safe. Keep going, we never know. Am I fine?
Yeah, I think so. Dispelling you?
Yeah.
Believe
him?
Can you get my tongues?
We'll have to keep healing.
Sure. Greater on you.
Yeah, he
can't. Empty?
Yeah, no, that's it. I got it, nice.
Oh my god, right back.
Keep going. Good job. Keep lining, we never know.
Yeah, line. I got no mana.
Yeah.
Oh, I played so good this game.
Yeah, you played good. Nice. Perfect, guys. I played really bad, but you played good.
Oh, yes. I got another one.
Let's play here. Oh my god.
Pudging Warlock a bit here.
Yeah. I can see, okay?
Nice. I have a...
I'm gonna just drink. I'm gonna drink it. Gonna drink.
Yeah. Okay.
Maybe
I can get it. Can you get my body?
Getting slowed. Purging mage though.
Dispel mage.
Yeah.
I got proc of me. I ship luck.
Good luck.
We ship luck. One more.
I fixed it.
CS? Okay, we need to push.
Yeah, push.
Purging mage.
CS me, double CS me. They don't have CS, bro. They don't have CS. PS me. No, CS me, can you?
Doing it now.
Yeah.
CS one?
Yes, PS2.
Yeah. I'll ship the. I ship priest.
Oh my god.
Just bug your fear.
He's down.
Yeah. Keep going. They're going peg. Go.
It's fine.
Alright, see me, I'm up top.
Yeah.
Mage low mana, dude.
Full set, full set, full set, full set on
nice, bro.
Keep going, full set on the dealer, huh? I don't know where's my pet. Fucking pet is trolling, bro.
Is it gone?
I block. I got a copia. Add damage. Look, bug. Get it, can you?
Nice!
Perfect, bro.
Nice, bro. Actually,
sick. It's not the end.
I take paper. Nice.
Keep going. Go behind pillar, please.
Yeah, I'm running. See me?
Yes, you.
Did you
play
or what?
Go.
I didn't even use Corona. Gonna drink.
Nice point.
Let's see where I'm
here, boss.
I perception first.
Yeah.
I give you
pen, bro.
Sat me.
Yeah, I
saw
them.
It's fine. This is good. You wanna go priest?
Yeah, go priest. Just go.
I'm gonna fear rogue.
Yeah, go priest. Dispel priest.
I'm still inside. Blind me.
Yeah, nice. I see. After that.
Rogue speed.
You raise my CS. I ship. I reship.
Nice.
I slow him.
Purging rogue.
Abyss. Yeah, we go rogue now.
Rogue's fully cleaned.
Yeah, I'm fear. Can
you dispel it?
Yeah.
Fear me. Can you get me?
No.
Trouble here.
No. Okay, I go out on. I have good damage.
I'm gonna PS you when I get back.
Really good damage. Really good. He feel me?
PS now. Can you get tongues?
Yeah. Yes. I will. No. I'm slowing him. Keep cutting. Please.
Yeah. Are you both
myself?
Yeah. CS me. You did.
Yeah.
Oh my god, bro. The
pre- oh my god. Bro.
Keep playing.
Yeah, I got fiend on him.
Okay, maybe kill me. I full CS, I block.
Fear me.
Yeah.
Fuck.
I think I found him. Bro.
Go. Just go.
Purging him.
Just go him. Guys, I'm slowing them behind.
Bro, this is so good for us, bro.
Yeah, it is.
I rooted him, careful.
Yeah, I have really good damage.
I see a smoke, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah,
just go, please. Insane damage from me.
Fearing Warlock.
Perfect.
Warlock's fit.
Nice.
Warlock wants to fear me.
Look at the.
Priest, maybe?
Go priest. Please go priest. Okay,
everyone.
I ship Warlock. I'm on pet for now. I reach.
Let's sit here, okay?
Yeah, yeah. Go pet.
Pet can die.
Yeah. CS me.
Yeah. I'm slowing.
Burning priest.
Yeah, go priest. Maybe we can go priest. We go priest now.
Yes,
go hard.
Fear me.
Fair
Warlock. Up top. I can't get the spell.
Yeah. Just go priest. Trust me.
I can go, bro.
Yeah, go.
Chip on me.
Yeah, I ship him. I reship him.
I reship. I can fear.
Yeah. I want my ship. Go.
Call me.
We can. I'm not everything.
Fearing? No, I don't have.
I'll try to evocate.
He says me, okay?
Yeah, I'll evocate you again. Maybe he stops now. I'm evocating, guys. How is your mana? Good.
I have rogue on me.
Yeah,
rogue and priest. Fear rogue and priest. Burning priest.
Go priest. Priest is dead. Okay. Priest is dead. Resist Nova. But still. Oh my god, resist Nova.
It's fine.
They're zugging me.
No, it's fine. I can ship. Oh no, don't go. I'm on rogue. I reship him. I'm on rogue.
I PS.
We got a grog and he talked to
the rest
of them. Maybe I get him. No, I didn't.
Priest is drinking, care.
Yeah, we need to go. I know about this guy. Yeah. I know about this guy behind. I got rock. Go rock. We go rock. Rock.
Yeah.
Go rock.
Nice.
Fair priest?
Okay.
Priest, dead.
Nice, bro. Sick, again. Even you know when you were on bridge, casting a pet.
He resists everything. I could kill the priest before, but you resist the Mental Nova, bro.
Holy shit, bro.
We got this, guys. We got this.
Support me.
I'm slowing.
Getting in. I'm in.
Yeah.
Cheap on me. Cheap on me. He's going me.
Yeah.
Gouge me.
Go luck. Trust me, go luck.
Can you kidney me?
Can
I say kidney? I'm saying.
Yeah.
Call me.
This guy cheated, bro.
PS?
Me CS. You fine?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Yeah. Nice. Okay. I'm resetting behind. I ship rock, I ship rock. I'm resetting.
I can
rock and start. He resist with fair, resist with
fair. Go, yeah. Go rock hard. Perfect, they all in. I ship rock.
We can come
clean now.
Purging rogue.
Get off.
No, baby. Go rock hard, go there. I wish you. Oh, look, he got knocked by the.
Dispody.
We can win, Yeah, we can win him. We can die.
Kidding me? Trinket?
Yeah, nice, let's keep going. Go hard on rug now. Hard on rug.
Yeah,
keep going. We win. I have really good mana. We win. Go, you can dispel him, by the way.
Dispel you?
Yeah, keep going. He's dead. Keep going. I'm so
Fear? I got priest.
Yeah.
Purging rogue.
Yeah, go. Nova.
Dispel fear.
I've been
rogue's clean. Dispel CS.
Can we go? Keep going. Can you spell me?
I can't. I'm new mana.
Yeah. I can kill him.
Nice.
Go behind pillar.
We can kill.
Can see me. I need to evocate clean. Can you see me the lock for me? I'll Nova.
I will.
Yeah, Nova.
Nice, bro.
Go behind.
There's a fucking tornado here.
Yeah, we can evocate directly.
I'm crossing map.
Yeah, be careful, okay? They can kill you, bro.
Don't get those, okay?
Yeah, I'm trying.
I saw you.
I'm telling you. Just catch them, okay? I'll be there.
I saw. Both.
Nova, he resists. I slow. Nice view. I ship in cover.
When I'm gonna bandage. On there. No. I see. I drink.
I drink. I also drink.
Oh, we know.
I stop the pet and everything. I cast on the.
See, bro. I can go.
Yeah, call. He's dead.
Mother.
Oh my god. I need to be careful, I'm kiting the fucking needle. Nice. Nice, good job, guys. Let's go! We got this, guys.
Come.
Careful.
You combat?
No. Sammy? No, combat.
He's dead for this. Yeah. Nice wall, bro. I love it.
Okay. I go hard on it.
I'm gonna purge rogue soon.
Yeah, go hard. I'm just going hard.
I fail warlocks, fail all.
Yeah.
I can go when I have wounds, okay?
Yeah, go. Nice, that's true. I'm slowing. I stole him.
Oh my god, Joey, bro.
I root him.
Perfect. Keep going. Nova. I have good damage, you talk. I shoot priest. Feel me, dispel, please.
PS.
I block.
Find him, bro. He's dead.
I, yeah. Okay, burn priest. Listen, go priest and burn priest, okay?
Yeah.
I'll blizzard priest behind. Where is he, man?
He's on the...
Fair priest.
Nice for you. Go priest. I go priest start. Big damage on priest. I see. Go priest. You have something, coil? No, you don't.
Yeah. He's coming.
Dispelling mage. Swallow. Fear me.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not drinking. He's burning me.
Yeah, I'm on this guy.
I'm here. Hide.
I see you. I'm coming. See me?
I'm on priest. I'm on priest. I swear I can kill him.
Yeah, kill.
I'm fearing rest.
Yeah.
Go,
I got you.
Dispel you?
I have CS, guys. I'll CS, we win now.
Yeah. Root him?
Nova? Yeah, damage. Any damage.
Nice!
GG's, bro.
Perfect.
I love you.
I'm blind.
We
keep
can
keep playing. We never know. Keep playing, please. I'm full blind, huh? Keep playing.
Can you CS? Work?
Yeah, I don't have it.
Oh, I don't. Oh my god, I'm so invested.
Nice, perfect, guys.
GG's, boys. Holy fuck, you guys are sick.
Nice, bro. My god, man. Perfect, guys. Let's go. Woo! Oh my god, bro.
Fuck. I hardly did anything this game, dude.
Oh my god, bro. I slowed him, bro. Tazar, perfect kiting, bro. Perfect kiting, bro.
So, Hydra, what is up, man?
What up, dude?
Congratulations.
Winner
of the very first ever Classic Burning Crusade tournament, 3v3 tournament. How do you feel?
Dude, I'm sweating. This shit is so much more intense than Shadowlands, like, real talk.
Really?
Oh, really? Yeah.
So what is it about Burning Crusade? Can you put it into words? What is it about Burning Crusade that you're enjoying so much more than Shadowlands Arena?
It's just faster paced. Like, everything you do matters way more. Every single global matters.
Yeah.
In Shadowlands, you're like waiting for like 30 seconds for the next go and stuff half the time. It's just, yeah.
It's like a lot of patty cake, a lot of trading and this and that. But whereas now it's like, if you press a button, if you have a global, like you don't have like, you don't have bloodlust, you don't have like these crazy cooldowns that make your haste really fast. You know, when you make a decision, you have to commit to it. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah. This was intense, dude.
Yeah. But no, that's fair, awesome.
Most fun I've had in a tournament since Wrath of Lich King, easily.
Really?
Oh yeah.
That is
props
really
to you guys for putting it on. It's been amazing.
Yeah, for sure, dude. And we appreciate it, and we all appreciate you guys. I know Asm does. Everybody here appreciates you guys coming out and competing, and everybody just enjoying it so much, and everybody being good sports and just having a blast the whole time has been really, really cool. So again, we're really happy about the whole thing. We're excited that you got to compete. We're excited that everybody got to compete. And we're very, very excited to be able to do something more like this in the future. We hope that you're there, yeah?
Yeah, for sure, man. That'd be great.
Absolutely. Okay, back to the couch.
You know, the most intense game for me was what, bro? It was the game on, on runes against Chan Ligzy. Bro, yeah, I don't know how. Hydra resisted a silence. We were dead, bro. We got insanely lucky.
Fuck you, Hydra. Won the casino.
Absolutely flaming.
Dude, I needed one good bit of RNG. Like, we had so many unlucky things happen. Like, I saw.
That's crazy. Crazy tournament, bro.
Unlucky.
1,000 times more enjoyable than the ABC.
Oh, yeah, of course, bro. That's a different game.
But yeah, Genghis, mate. Genghis could have been you, bro.
Mate, that guy's
metaphors
like,
got you, dude.
I'm like, did he? Mate, I must look. I was looking at the red. I'm like, please tell me someone is called like.
Yeah, me too, like, dude.
Oh, when the guy was saying Jin, I was looking at the raid and I'm
bro,
like,
why the fuck? There's
got to be someone called Ginger something. Like, and then it was just fucking Genghis there with the only name with G in it. I'm like, oh no, she's been goosed.
To be fair though, I was genuinely expecting a swift 0-2 in two games and then out. So I'm actually happy we ended up fourth anyway.
Yeah.
And Ryan, you know the 1v1. I got fucking 5 messages saying Genghis got his 10-year revenge.
I was like, man, I can't lose this. Oh, I had no solace, dude.
Yeah. Oh, mate.